virtual field day is called the three-legged race. My daughter Ellery is going to help me show you the course. You need at least two people to do the race, and the starting, you have to have something that marks the starting and the ending. You can use anything you want. We used a water bottle and a green chair. Green water bottle and a green chair. The next thing you need is something to tie your legs together with. We are using a belt from one of our robes at home. String works fine. Even a sock, a big sock that 2 feet can fit inside of, would work well for this. Have a great time. My daughters Ellery and Lucille are going to show you how to do the three-legged race. This is Lucille, this is Ellery, and you'll see that their inside legs are tied together. And now they're going to stand next to the starting marker. And there are two ways you can do this. If you have four or more people, you race against each other. If you have only have two people, then what you can do is try to get your best time. See how quickly you can finish this race using your starting point and your finish line. Are you ready?
Yes.
On your mark, get set, go!
One, two, one, two!